The yield on a long-term bond, which is almost always higher than a short-term bond, can actually dip lower. And if you draw that yield curve, you can see that it goes in the other direction.